think the writers sort of went, oh, they've got a bit of chemistry together, let's put them together, and oh, let's make them married. And it all happened in a very, very short space.
It was a huge rush and quite a shock, both for the actors and the characters.
Yeah.
It wasn't as easy to play as what we're doing now, and it wasn't as much fun, actually.
It's much more fun now.
Well, of course, conflict is drama. Really like them all back. They're just the most divine girls.
You've got Carla who plays Steph.
They're all blonde and beautiful. You'll be fine with all of them.
Well, I'm completely different because I'm wearing baggy op shop clothes.
Oh, yeah. He's broke. Oh, diddums. And the crew's gorgeous as usual. The sets, I'd just like to say, the Canning people have no taste whatsoever, and when Lynn Scully had this house, it looked a whole lot better than it does now.
They're Bogans from Frankston.
Right.
Yeah.
Right.
That kind of explains a lot.
Right.
Yeah.
God.
He's not going to help.
Darling.
What do you think the chances of our characters getting back together again? I mean, I know that Lynn came back because secretly her loins were burning and yearning for Paul Robbo.
Yes.
But in reality, dream, outside of my head...
you know what? I would never second-guess the writers.
No.
They come up with the most interesting ideas sometimes, but I wouldn't have thought they'd write that one, but you never know.
But it's true. It is interesting what you say about the writers, because I think sometimes they do. They'll sort of go, they'll put two people together, not romantically, and just in, you know, sort of get that. And then there might be a bit of chemistry going on or a bit of sort of great fusion going on.
Mm.
And then they'll go, oh, wonder what it'd be like if we actually put them together like that. And I think that's exactly, as you said, that's exactly what happened with Lynn and Paul. It was all quite quickly done.
Yeah.
So I agree. You'd never say never.
Mm. Yeah.
That'd be interesting. I don't know about you, Linny, but I've had a wonderful time.
It's been lovely chatting with you to you.
Yeah. So, we'd like to say thank you very much for watching the interview. Look out for some pretty good storylines coming up with us.
Very
we
good
know about them,
lines.
But you don't. But if you watch the show, like you should, you will.
Yeah.
And if you happen to be watching on YouTube, click subscribe.
Click subscribe.
Click subscribe.
Click, click.
Like that.